What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be diving into some Demon Slayer, and we're going to be checking out these openings. Now, Demon Slayer is a series I've been putting off because I wanted to react to it, and I was kind of hoping that I'd have a little bit bigger subscriber base before I dove into it. But that hasn't happened, and I'm getting tired of waiting, so we're going to go ahead and dive into the openings at the very least, and then I plan on getting started with Demon Slayer immediately, because like I said, I'm getting tired of waiting. It's a very popular series. There's I think either three or four seasons out. I think just three, but the next season is coming out in the spring, I guess. I think I read it was coming out in April or something like that, but that should give me at least enough time to get caught up. So we're going to dive into these openings. If you're new here, I'd appreciate it if you hit that subscribe button. I'd appreciate it if you hit that like button. It'll help me out immensely with the algorithm. Let's get to it. Ooh, I already like the singer's voice. If I recall, this character's name is Tanjiro. Oh, that drop. I love that drop. Let's back that up. It was sounding very timid and happy, and then it just dropped that metal there for a second there. I already like this. The art style, I've known about it for the last several years, that Demon Slayer's art style is absolutely beautiful, and it's one of the big selling points for this series. So it's not surprising to me that the colors on this are absolutely fantastic. If I recall that boar's name, let's see. I believe his name is Inosuke, if I'm not mistaken, and kind of a wild man, from what I understand. I pay attention in the anime community on social media, so I'm not completely unaware of a lot of these characters and their names. Some of them I don't know, like this one. I am aware that he's a bit big crybaby, and that when he sleeps he can become a badass, but I don't remember what his name is at all. Oh, he's got one hell of a scar going across his face. It's Michael Jackson. I'm aware of the memes about him as well. And then Nezuko, I'm aware of her. And this is one of the very big selling points, is the art style during a combat. I do like Inosuke, if that's what his name is. I do like his swords. But these blades that have these indents in them kind of almost makes them like a saw. But you got to think that during a fight, those probably trap enemy blades pretty well, you would have to think. I'm sorry, I have to stop so much, but copyright bullcrap. Like right there, that guy looked like he was sleeping right there. Ooh, that dragon was a pretty cool move. They have trains in this? Oh, wait. Yeah, I should have known that. I heard about Mugen Train, so that this should not have surprised me. At least not as much as it did. This is so much harder. This song is way harder than the last one. And I like it. Whoa. What happened to him? No, too far. Ah, I missed it. Ah, we're not gonna worry about it. But that was pretty wicked, whatever he had going on his face. I wonder if that's like a curse or something. Because it didn't really look like an injury. And then I'm familiar with this. I think it's his earring or something. Yeah, it is. God, those colors are amazing. I am also aware that this character dies. I am aware of that one because, you know, it's kind of hard to miss when everyone is, putting him in the same donut category as Ace. So, yeah, I'm fully aware of his death. He looks pretty cool, though. Was I talking about his dad, or was that actually him? Does he have a son or something? Because you really can't tell if one's the dad or if he's a dad or if I was referring to his dad. I can't tell. Or if that was just like a moment of him reflecting on himself and imagining himself in a courtyard or something, practicing. You know, there's this little bit of CGI in just a second ago, and that actually didn't look too bad. I am not a fan in any way, shape, or form of CGI in anime. I really don't like it, but this doesn't look too horrible. You can tell that they definitely had a pretty decent budget when it came to doing this, because it kind of melds into the show really well, and that's always good when you really can't differentiate too much between the show and the CGI. Or at least the background in CGI. Alright, so obviously he has fire powers. And the main character, I'm going to assume because of the blue, it's water. That was some dope music, though. That was a lot heavier than the first one. I'm also aware of this guy and his, I think it's his three wives. This music is a different change, though. Sounds like a celebration type music. All three of these guys look way out of their element, wherever the heck they are. I can't tell if they're just in a city or if they're in like a red light district or something, but they are totally out of their element. I will say that guy looks like a badass. Oh, so he's obviously gone through a lot of bad shit in his life. Michael Jackson again. And he's sleeping. Yep, just like I expected. I'm also aware of this girl and her brother. You know, it's really hard to avoid spoilers in the anime community. Oh, God. The animation on that explosion was awesome. I think I went too far, but nope. That was beautiful. The animation that they used on that, the lighting that was coming out of the fire was amazing. And I love the animation of this series. I can't wait to get started. And all these different patterns that they're using in the background for each character, that's so trippy. And it's not bad CGI either. All right, I think this is the last opening. And I think they only have four, so. Okay, they really seem to like this pose with the characters facing off to one direction. And I'm not exactly sure, but if I recall, is this a different character? Is this Inosuke? Because I recall seeing what Inosuke looks under the boar mask, and I know it's supposed to be similar to this, but I don't know if that's a different character. I believe I heard that he's not in the last season that came out, but I'm not exactly sure. No, that can't be Inosuke. That can't be Inosuke. His whole demeanor is completely different. I am aware that Inosuke is kind of like a wild man and absolutely goes nuts and kind of a pretty boy or something underneath the mask, but that guy's demeanor was cold. That's the only way I can describe it. Their demeanor was cold. I think her name is Mitsuri. I'm not sure. You gotta give it to this series. They've kept the art style consistent all the way through all four openings, which means the series is art style has been consistent. So I gotta give them props for keeping it the same all the way through. And there's more CGI, but it's not bad. That thing is freaky. He had like eight arms and like eyeballs in each hand. God, I love the art style and the choreography of all the fighting motion is fantastic. That has to be a curse on whatever that guy's got going on with his face and everything. That has to be a curse. All right, so that's going to do it for the openings of Demon Slayer. I look forward to getting started. I'm probably going to be recording here in the next, in the next 2 days because I got some time off from work. Oh, crap, I got some hair problems going on. Anyway, I appreciate you guys watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and leave a comment down below if you got something else for me to react to. I'll catch you guys in the next video.